Hey everyone, I'm Tom from WPWithTom.com, and today we're going to discuss whether WordPress.com or WordPress.org is the better option for you. Hello everyone, we're going to just quickly review WordPress.com and WordPress.org and the important differences between the two websites and what they offer their users. So WordPress.com hosts your website as a subdomain, which means the URL will look like this example.wordpress.com. However, if you use WordPress.org, it allows you to use it on a hosting provider and have a quick install rate from the hosting provider. You actually never even have to go to WordPress.org to get set up. And it won't have a subdomain. It will just be a normal domain name like example.com, without this WordPress in the middle, as the subdomains have. Now if we go to WordPress.com, we'll notice that it has no plugin access and a very limited amount of themes or templates to work with. This is important because you want to have a lot of choices in the themes you use and choose the perfect theme or template for your website. In WordPress.org, on the other hand, it has thousands of free templates, and it also actually comes with paid premium themes as well that you can purchase, and you cannot do this through WordPress.com. Also, you can use plugins, and plugins are extremely important for WordPress websites because it gives it more functionality and more power to the website. WordPress.org allows you to also customize and monetize your websites more easily overall. It just gives you a lot more control. WordPress.com does have a free version, but it comes with the subdomain URL, which I mentioned earlier, and it also displays annoying ads on your website that you can't remove unless you want to upgrade and pay the $99 per year. And even with that upgrade, you still have limitations on plugins and themes and things like that that you don't have with WordPress.org. Additionally, you can get started for as little as of about $12 for WordPress.org to try it out for the first month and see, and that's with a hosting provider's cost. And it comes with a 45-day money-back guarantee. And with this, you have a lot of flexibility. If you decide that it's not for you, you can simply cancel the plan. So if you have any questions, definitely just feel free to reach out to me.